Alright, here we go. Gemini Man. Trivia, the star background as we know it was an overriding of having planets visible in the night sky. Presumably they wanted a kind of pseudo-parallax scrolling effect. And so they gave the stars, which carry over, and don't look as parallaxy scrolly here on the Mega Drive as they did on the NES. Look at him! You just want to squeeze him to death. So tiny and adorable. Alright, you want to see Rush Coil in action? Rush Coil! Boom! Crazy. Because when I think Geminis, I think tadpoles. It's, you know, this stage, I'm kind of glad to get out of the way. Alright, you have to hit it exactly in the eyes. I tried. It didn't work. I get an extra platform. He tanks out the yin yang. I like how he makes that noise of the doors in, like, Metroid. Boop! Let's try what we got, and then we can work from there. trick is he only fires when you do in this form. It's always the one on the ground, too. So you can time it so you know where the shot's coming from. Kind of to have health like that. Not bad. So let's see. Let's try Frocto's patented hard knuckle strategy. Because hard knuckle does at least 2 damage. And it'll give me some hang time. Oh, they were both on the ground that time. Not good. Punch. Oh, snap! We're using a knee tank. Gemini Man merits it. And there go the Gemini Mans. Ah. Now it gets easier. After this, I'm gonna consult my guide to figure out what stages comes next. I have a feeling it's Snake Man, but it might be Spark Man, Magma Man. Draw a blank. We'll see.